C++ Builder 10.4 introduces a new debugger for Win64 C++. With a focus on debugger stability and debugger productivity features, the new debugger is based on a recent version of LLDB and has improved support debugging with a new debug format, which improves debugging for all data. It also has special support for evaluating complex data types. For example, here the debugger tooltip is evaluating an STL narrow string and wide string. Inspecting a vector showing the length and contents. And as an example of a complex STL container, the length and contents of a std map. This is done through LLDB formatters, and we ship formatters for many types, including VCL Unicode and ANSI strings, including UTF-8, shared pointer, and std vector, deck, and map. Evaluation is shown in the debugger tooltip, evaluate modify, watches, local variables, and more. Both the general improved debugging and the advanced visualization of complex types is a great productivity boost when debugging your Windows applications with C++ Builder 10.4. Visit Embarcadero.com today to download a trial.